farted here. He's left.
We're hitting run, actually. Holy shit. Oh, I see him. Oh, what's that?
Number 5, Randy Steen. Number 34, Ethan Heifel.
Come on,
close out.
In the sixth inning for Frostburg, two runs on two hits, no errors, and one runner left on base.
Come on out.
glove.
I thought about it, but...
Number 3, Braden Holmansberger. Number 9, Adam McAvoy. Number 6, Anthony Charles.
Yeah.
Kurt Malone in the top of the seventh. No runners and no errors, and one runner left on base.
It looks like
they're there. All right, fans, it's that time. Stand up, shake it out. It's time for the seventh inning stretch. Started in the bottom of the seventh inning for the Bobcats, number seven, Danny Estrada. Number 35, Mikey Guy. The catcher, number 10, Cy Probst. Quickly through the bottom of the seventh. No runs, no hits, no errors, and no runners left on base. And we'll go to the eighth inning with the score Frostburg 5, Goldie Beacom 1. Same, same.